Vegan pizza, going to the beach, and prioritizing laughter, that is a successful day, especially when you add on to it a lot of
And
activity,
also
a good deal of chilling and relaxing and resting and absorbing the K cosmos, which is the Greek word for world, this beautiful, magical cosmos in which we can ground ourselves when we put our feet on the sand, when we look at the ocean, when we hang out with chipmunks. Can I encourage you to make the most of your Gnosko experience?
that is what you call a haircut. Jacob for the win. For the big win. I show him a picture, he just nails.
For my, it's for all
Everybody.
my fans. It's for all my
This is
fans.
for your fans?
Yeah. This is your three. I sure make diamonds. Hey.
This outfit is fire. This is a 10 out of 10.
You didn't even warm up. Warming up is for chumps, says Shabi. Warming up is for warming up is for chumps.
Don't waste all the joys of today on imaginary anxieties.
With the hezzy. With the hezzy. My man. Crowd wants a three. Let's go. Shot. We want a three. Okay, I got you. Okay. Got it then.
Just waiting for you to come by, brother. Warm it up.
Got it.
It's easy to age beyond our time when we hunch our shoulders, bend our back, and look down at our digital devices. But there is a sky hope when we look at the cumulus clouds, when we look at the stars, when we look at the things that lift us above, like the ocean or our beautiful cats. That gives us sky hope. Catus the Elder was described as being red-haired, snapper and biter, his gray eyes flashing defiance. Porcius, come to the shades, back will be thrust by their queen. I hope that our focus, our steely gray gaze, can cause the enemies of our psychological health to go back to the shades from whence they came.